Yeah, that's where I'm gonna go.
So that all top bracket, the bricks, the algebra. I'm not sure if
that's
the owl, but I think.
Next one. That was the apartment.
Okay, because the.
That's the apartment.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah, the apartment has here. Owl is there. And from back here, you can tell it has friends in the building. I'm trying to see your house.
Oh, you can.
Oh, my goodness.
It's just getting worse.
Why aren't the frame back here? And I think they're trying to control the roof.
Look at it. Is there anybody in there?
Luckily, it doesn't look like there was anyone in. The first one I've seen leave. You have debris on you?
Yep. Over there where the camera lady is.
Okay. See if you can. I feel like we have a better shot here.
You think so?
Let me see your phone. I'm lower.
So over here is the apartments. They're completely gone in the front. We've got Owl Drive. We saw the roof collapse and it flash up on that. It has now spread to what looks like the corner building. Couldn't tell from the front, but it is definitely spread. You can see the flames there. The little shed is gone. Wagner Fire Department, Whitehorn Fire Department, OK Fire Department, Broken Arrow Fire Department, Rolling Hills Fire Department, and one more fire department. I did not catch the name, all on scene. They have cleared the street in front of the building due to flaming debris falling. They are mostly focusing on the roof, trying to control the roof. Devastating.
Oh,
these tapes set up.
I took some stills of